December gold futures, third quarter comes to an end. Not a good end for gold anyway. Gold back-to-back losses today, no exception, right out of the gate. And futures now trading at levels we have not seen since the end of July, early August. A lot of people scratching their head, especially given the report on Friday that ETF buying was at a 6.5-year high, or at least on the inflows. 3.5% on a 3-month basis, still up that. So the bulls still have a tailwind behind them, but the last 2 days were not good, and especially today. Some people think that today's market reaction was really more of a hangover from Friday's hawkish friendly economic data. Also, the reduction of geopolitical risks, or at least no new news to report that's bad. But also, the new Fed forecast, which isn't set in stone, but some people think it is. And the fact is, with the dot plot in mind, that there'll be no more rate cuts in 2019. And in fact, according to the forecast, we'd see hikes again in both 2020 and 2021. So really kept gold on its back foot all day long, had a really nice run up for most of September. The last 2 days definitely were not so pretty. Option volatility and option trading was actually pretty heavy today. Fairly fascinating too, as you have 1 month volatility remaining firm and actually up a little bit on the day here, 13.5%. And on a year-on-year basis, as of today, that would be like the 80th percentile of option volatility. 6 month option volatility, flat 14.5%, but that's skyrocket up into the 90th percentile. The most interesting thing to point out, though, is option skew when measuring 25 delta, the 1 month option skew, call versus put, still in negative territory, negative 31%, and that would be in the 14th percentile. So it doesn't happen very often, but that's where we lie right now. And a lot of mixed signals in the options market today in gold, because we did see pretty good inflows of both out-of-the-money call buying and out-of-the-money put buying, with the skew being negative, a little bit more on the put side today, but not enough to develop a trend.